Yo quisiera expresar mi consternación y enviar mi condolencia al gobierno francés, al presidente Hollande y a los ciudadanos franceses por el tremendo atentado contra la sede de la revista Charlie Hebdo, donde 12 personas fueron asesinadas y 4 otras se debaten entre la vida y la muerte. Así que grandes condolencias por el pesar y el dolor que está viviendo el pueblo francés y el gobierno francés en estos momentos.
I would like to say directly to the people of Paris and of all of France that each and every American stands with you today, not just in horror or in anger or in outrage for this vicious act of violence, but we stand with you in solidarity and in commitment both to the cause of confronting extremism and in the cause which the extremists fear so much and which has always united our two countries, freedom. No country knows better than France that freedom has a price, because France gave birth to democracy itself. France sparked so many revolutions of the human spirit, born of freedom and of free expression, and that is what the extremists fear the most.
I want to express my outrage at the despicable attack today against the French magazine Charlie Hebdo. It was a horrendous, unjustifiable, and cold-blooded crime. It was also a direct assault on a cornerstone of democracy, on the media and freedom of expression. I extend my deepest condolences to the families and my best wishes to all those injured. We stand with the government and people of France. I trust that the French authorities will do all in their power to bring the perpetrators to justice quickly. This horrific attack is meant to divide. We must not fall into that trap. This is a moment for solidarity. Around the world, we must stand strong for freedom of expression and tolerance and stand against the forces of division and hate.